I'm making an actual video this time instead of live streaming. So, this is a video about why I could have made this a lot sooner, and I knew it was shutting down a lot sooner. I tried to make a video about it, but it always messed up. So, chairs are being put on tables, which means they're no longer being used. Windows are being boarded up. Chairs are being moved around. Tables are being moved around and put outside. Are you kidding me? There's a guy. I didn't go and play around. But, it's being moved outside and the windows are being boarded up and everything. Which, basically, in the long run, it means that they're shutting down. Which is actually pretty sad, and I don't know why they're doing this. Maybe they're just Maybe they're just redoing it, like, you know? But at the same time, why would you board up the windows and everything? Actually, I don't know. Maybe they're just redoing it. I don't know, man. But it's kind of making me sad because this place has been around in Fortnite for, like, ever. And it's like, I don't know. It's kind of just like a part of Fortnite now. Come on, kid. Get out of there, boy. But, yeah, it's kind of just like a part of Fortnite. It's pretty sad that it's just like coming to an end now, you know? But yeah, that's why that's all the reasons why I think this place is closing down. But I could have made a video on this a lot earlier when it was closing down, when I thought it was closing down before the windows were boarded up, just when there was caution tape on the doors and the chairs were on top of the tables, not before they were being moved outside and the windows were boarded up. I was gonna make a video on it, just never got the time to. But yeah, I hope guys have a good day and comment if you agree with what I think that they're shutting down. Comment if you agree.